Whatever Rabbi say, everybody is aware of this awareness of not speaking in shul, which we see every week in the newspaper from Gedolei Yisrael, the importance of shtika b'shas tefillah and not even b'shas tefillah. It's known the famous story from Rabbeinu Avigdor Zecheinu Levracha that somebody was sick and he asked him, where is he davening? And he said, if they're talking in that shul, leave. And he had a refuah shleima. Now the Eibishter took away our shuls, and we're hoping that the Korav Mamash, we're going to go back into them. So we have to strengthen this Kabbalah 10 times over. We were taken away, the Eibishter took away our Beis HaMikdash Ma'at from us, the Beis HaMedrash and the Beit has it replaced to a Mashu, the Mashu, the Beis HaMikdash. And we were never allowed to speak, but now that the Eibishter took it away from us and we're getting it back, Be'etz Hashem, as a matana from HaKadosh Baruch Hu, so we have to accept on ourselves a Kabbalah Gemura on the website where you can get this, to sign up on this Kabbalah, that we're not going to speak. But I want to add something. Not only shouldn't we speak in shul when already we're in the hallway going to David Shachas Mincha Ma'ariv, already over there we should stop already. Give a mashal in your mind, if you're going to Reb Chaim Knievsky, the God Lador, and you're about to go into his room where he's sitting, his Svarim room, where he learns and writes, and you're 50 feet away, 25 feet away, you make jokes, and then you go speak to him. Everybody says, Pasnish. The only way you won't speak in shul is when you stop already in the hallway. In the hallway of the Beis HaMedrash, you know that you're not talking no more already. And Fashtetzach, there shouldn't be any cell phones ringing or any type of devices in this Mokum HaKodesh that the Eibishter took away from us and now is giving it back to us. So even if you accept it upon yourself, till now you should make a stronger Kabbalah, and the Kabbalah should include that you shouldn't talk, you should make a geder that you shouldn't talk in the hallway of the Beis Medrash already, b'shas it's time from davening already. Whenever this man feels, 8 o'clock, so 8 o'clock you don't talk already in the hallway already. May HaKodesh Baruch Hu bench us all, that in the schus of the Kabbalah, what we're making, the Eibishter should take our Beis Medrash into Yerushalayim, that we should be able to go straight to Yerushalayim and our Beis Medrash. May you all be gebenched, and let's hope and be mispallel to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, that whole Klai Yisrael should make this Kabbalah upon ourselves after what we were basically sent out of our shuls through, because of this Rachman Uslan's sickness, what the Eibishter sent to us. Baruch Hu V'atzlach, Lailuch Yomim Tovim.